Hey everyone, Drew with GeoArm, and I am back to talk to you about the 2GIG GC2e and how to delete user codes. So, going to go ahead and get into the menu, and then you're going to go into Toolbox. At this point, you just want to enter whatever your master code is. Mine is factory, so 1111. You're going to go into User Management. So, once you're in here, you should see your master code, which we're not going to be deleting, and then your secondary user code. In this case, 2580 is my secondary user code. You're going to click on that. You'll see all the options appear on the screen. The one I'm going to choose here is delete, so that it goes away. So once that's been done, it has been deleted completely, and you are ready to either add codes or jump out of programming. All right. At this point, you are all set, and that is how you delete codes on the 2GIG GC2e. Any questions or comments, please leave them below. Take care, guys.
Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube page and click the Show More tab underneath the video where you can view valuable links pertaining to this product, similar how-to videos, and our low-cost, no-contract alarm monitoring services.